Friends, welcome back to my channel. I have this power supply. It is not giving output. Let's see what is the problem. If you don't have practical experience in electrical circuits, electronics, never try to repair because it have live voltage. I will connect power using series lamp. We will see the condition of lamp. The lamp draws current and then it returns back to normal. That means its input circuit is good. Set multimeter to DC. Check voltage here. No output. No LED indication. No voltage. Set multimeter to AC. Let's open it. In the first step, check voltage on these DC capacitors. If there are any voltage, discharge it. It is using 7500 IC. Perform a good inspection. Set multimeter to diode. .56 .28. .29. We can see this side. It is good. One side it is giving diode. Second side, this component is damaged. It is using D130077 NPN transistor, high power. Short circuit hai. In the first step, I will remove these transistors. This transistor is damaged. It is D130007. So I am using E13007. It is the same. It is just only in this metallic tab. It is used in computer power supply. So I will use these two transistors. These two transistors have same voltage rating, same current rating. Its part number is 3DD13007K. It is Chinese and it is MJE13007. So both are same. This is from ON Semiconductor and this is from Chinese companies. Just we need to install insulation to protect it from touching to the chassis, otherwise these are same. Pin out is same. Now I will apply power and we will check its result. Yes, the LED is turned on. We have 12 volt output. The power supply is providing output. And it is adjusting the output. The voltage are stable. So our problem solved. Just only this transistor was making problem. We replaced this transistor. I replaced the pair. When we have problem in one transistor, always try to replace the same number as a pair. So the both side conduction level will remain same. If the same brand, we can use one transistor. If we are replacing the brand at that time, we must replace the pair. Now it started working. I will apply heatsink compound. I will clean insulation paper and I will pack it up. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.